A fully functioning organ outside the body? It may sound like science fiction, but Al Jazeera and Sky News show us the evidence. A device created at the University of Oxford that is able to keep a liver alive.
This human liver is destined for a new home, but it's being handled in a way the world has never seen before. A newly developed machine keeps it warm and continually pumps blood through it.
The liver is placed in this box and then connected up to these plastic tubes that act like veins. An electronic heart helps pump red blood cells through the veins.
The device can also regulate oxygen levels and keep the temperature of the liver at or near 98.6 degrees. As the Daily Mail writes, doctors can even get a look at the effectiveness of a liver before it is transplanted. By keeping the organ ticking over in the new device as if it's in a human body, doctors can test for defects before surgery and even resuscitate poorly functioning livers. It is hoped the device will eventually double the number of liver transplants performed each year in the UK from 650 to well over 1,000. Clinical tests say the machine may be able to keep a liver preserved for up to 72 hours. So far, it's only been shown to preserve them for about 24 hours, but that's still nearly twice as long as putting the liver on ice. Not only that, the International Business Times notes chilling the liver can often lead to structural damage to the vital organ. If the device becomes widely used, it could save thousands of lives. There are currently around 17,000 people on liver transplant waiting lists across the United States. And the Wall Street Journal reports that number is only going up. Demand for livers is rising in many parts of the world due to increasing rates of cirrhosis and liver cancer. The obesity epidemic in Western countries is also causing higher rates of fatty liver disease, which can lead to liver failure. The BBC was able to talk to Ian Christie, who was the first to receive a liver kept alive by the machine. And the prognosis seems to be good. I feel very proud and lucky to have been part of this medical advance. My health is better than it's been for years. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrews.